Okay. This morning, at around dawn, popular idol singer Sayaka Bayan threw herself from her high-rise apartment in F1 district. She was killed instantly. Yesterday, Bayan had live footage of her private life exposed on the internet. And upon learning this from her manager, she apparently went into shock and threw herself from the roof of the building.
This isn't a news report, just say it normally.
I am! Back to the topic at hand. Man hat die besten Sachen nicht gesehen! Just after the report of Bayan's suicide, the Telecommunication Crimes Unit found the host. 11 people made up of part-timers and unemployed people, all thought to be members of a hardcore Bayan fan club, were arrested. They used host computers at a major video game company to broadcast the footage. So basically, they required high-spec machines and plenty of disk space. They partitioned and customized some of the computers used. The 11 suspects used their own home computers as hosts and passed the huge access numbers onto the other PCs.
So they were hackers.
Not exactly. Corporate networks with half-assed network administrations are relatively easy to get into. You could get access with even just basic knowledge. Exactly! A lot of the fan club members work part-time at the company, so they got information from other employees, which made getting into the network easy.
Is that even possible?
It's definitely not impossible at all. As I just said, it's relatively easy.
That's scary. Are we safe here?
I'll take care of it, so yes.
I see. So, they went this far from Sayaka Bayan.
The 11 people arrested think they're heroes and are apparently hoping to get picked up by the media. Hey, Hachisuka! Gesundheit! Did you break up with your boyfriend or something? That short bob looks good on you. It's a wig. Anyway, the world really is going to shit, huh?
Funny to hear you say that. I bet you recorded it, didn't you?
Of course! I had to at least break even. Gross.
As a woman, you sympathize with her, right?
Not especially. I'm not interested.
How cold. Some messed up fans take the celebrity's life, and the footage of her gets out into the world.
And countless number of people peek into her private life.
You don't feel sorry for her.
Should I? That was her job, wasn't it? As long as her customers have needs, isn't it her job to fulfill them? Damn!
You're one cold bitch, aren't you?
Ihr Job war doch, also wenn sie ein Idol ist, ist doch nicht ihr Job, ihr Privatleben öffentlich zu zeigen. Vor allem sich nackt zu zeigen und so.
Please don't refer to me as bitch. Anyway, I'm really not interested. Some idols killed herself and everyone some idol kills herself and everyone reverse for her? Reveries for her? It's somewhat common, isn't it?
Fucking hell. Is it really that bad, Naka?
In a way, thanks to some of her fans, she'll be able to shine forever now. She's become a sort of legend.
That's kind of sad. It happens a lot, but she must have been lonely.
But it was a manufactured loneliness.
Yeah, that's possible.
Ich weiß gar nicht aus welcher Zeit, also von wann kommt eigentlich. Von wann ist eigentlich Silver Case?
Ist das irgendein Remix?
Off.
Same day. Bin ich jetzt wieder Neko und kann endlich da rein in diese Website?
Okay. Das Spiel ist aus dem Jahr 1999. Also das Spiel ist auch schon 21 Jahre alt.
Gucken wir mal, was wir für eine E-Mail haben.
Deswegen sehen die Computer doch alle noch so alt aus. With the number of terrible crimes continuing, it seems that the world is going to become a difficult place for web inhabitants like us to live in. Neko, please don't give up. People repeatedly commit sins, and then they grow. As few sacrifices are par for the course. We will not let you become a victim of the new world. We will fight. Let's fight together. Please wait just a bit longer.
Geil, wir werden immer nur hingehalten. Machen die auch mal irgendwann was?
PR's Apartment. Der Old Man. Stirbt er jetzt?
Oder waren das alles nur irgendwie so Internet-Rambos, die nur leere Drohungen von sich gegeben haben?
I'll kill you. 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 I will kill you. I will kill you. D.
Warning, get out.
Wurde einfach aus dem Kamui-Net geschmissen.
Da ist auch so eine klare Linie zwischen den beiden, ne? Tetsu, I had a dream. About Riru.
Riru. Who the hell is that?
Na, das Mädchen. Our goddess.
What goddess? You're burnt out, man. The fuck are you talking about, goddess? Bunch of bullshit.
Didn't you see her? When Mikomo disappeared, Riru was crying.
Kann sein, dass er deswegen auch so hingezogen war zu dieser einen, die zu dieser einen Verbrecherin, die nicht wollte, dass Kamuis Geliebte noch weiterleben und so. Weil er halt selber ein Verbrecher ist. Und er ihre Leidenschaft bewundert, weil er hat ja auch diese Leidenschaft für Riru gehabt, um sich nach all den Jahren diesen Plan halt so auszuarbeiten und sich zu rächen.
When Mikomo was disappeared, Riru was crying.
Sumio, you're escaping into fantasy now. Thinking all those sweet-ass thoughts is just fueling your imagination. Coming into contact with crazy can fuck you up too. There's no medicine for that. You gotta fight it back. If you can't, then you're fucked.
So you think there's something wrong with me?
Don't you feel it? My imagination? You don't understand. All of our actions are real. The past had been alive. That past had to be killed. The wedge that had been to be driven in somewhere. I don't regret it.
The fuck are you even talking about? Sounds to me like you've completely checked out.
Tetsu, you should know what I'm talking about. You should know. What's about to happen now? You're going to be the one to educate. Next it's you who'll have to drive that wedge in.
Huh? You trying to start something?
No. It's just that the time is almost there.
Whatever the fuck you say.
I guess.
Sumio, I'll be back.
Tetsu.
Huh?
I haven't changed. I'm still here. And I'm still your subordinate.
Okay. Hat er gerade irgendwie prophezeit, dass Tetsu irgendwann auch, dass Tetsu irgendwann halt auch mal etwas tun wird, was seinen Prinzipien widerspricht. Aus bestimmten Gründen.
The time for solidity is almost here. What kind of day did you have today, Nico? The report from the Court of Inquiry has come in. Of course it was passed unanimously. The documents were submitted to the higher-ups today. Almost there, please wait just a bit longer. From a clear act of malice, conversations will disappear. The light will disappear and people will disappear from the city. When the solitary hawk and serpent meet, nine forms of chaos will arrive and demons will run about. www.kamuinet.com Kamui Uehara. Warning, get out.
Also können wir da jetzt auch rein. Rebirth, Kamuinet. Rip open through the vent to the world. Was? Open new mail for old man from neutral. The Tin Clown. Was ist das gerade für eine Musik?
Date Thursday 26, 1999. It said that insanity begets insanity, but OM, you're a great example. If you don't have a convenient place, you just make it yourself? How stupid. You're just the same as them. No, you're worse than them. Are you trying to become a dictator? Get rid of the outsiders and create a paradise and make it into your own harem? People like you are called idiots and losers. You got the guts to reply?
Aha, Neutral schreibt also sowas.
For Neutral from Old Man. The Tin Clown.
What's so sad that you gotta follow me around? This is hollowed ground. Disgusting monsters need to go. Don't get in my way.
Neutral hat weitergeschrieben, okay.
A loser is a loser. You ran away from the pain. You couldn't take it, so you ran away. It won't go away till you die. You can't escape. They'll come after you. They'll hunt you down. You will live in fear for the rest of your life. Live in fear. 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 Live in fear.
Das klingt wie so ein Chant.
To the unbearable lightness of being. So you're their spy, huh? I don't run away. I'm not like that.
I'm definitely not like that. I'm a human with the power to change. Come at me if you want to.
If you're their spy, then you should know where I am. Do you even have the balls to come here? Bring it on!
Sind alles so Internet-Rambos. Don't try to run.
Kann ich jetzt auch als Nico endlich auf diese Seite?
My room. Ich finde diesen Raum ehrlich gesagt voll ungemütlich. Der wirkt so kalt. Diese Fliesen an den Wänden. Ich weiß es nicht. So grau und kalt. Und diese Couch da, diese riesige, die wirkt so out of place. Die wirkt so einsam. Wer braucht für eine Einzelperson so riesige Couches? Zwei Stück.
Among the disquieting atmosphere permeating the air, our plan is gradually moving forward. This is something that will affect you profoundly as well. Well, not you, just you personally. To be exact, this will affect all people. People talk about Noah's Ark, but we aren't doing anything so discriminatory. Life should be fair for everyone. Comments like this sound like a campaigning politician, but let's provide everyone with a proposal for a better life. It really is just that simple. Please, wait just a bit longer.
Ja, ja. Warten, warten, warten. Vor allem schreiben die auch mehrmals täglich. Wer schreibt mehrmals täglich eine E-Mail? Ja, bitte warten Sie noch.
He's here. A weapon. I need to find a weapon. This is it. I'll kill you!
Der will halt selber gerne töten, ne? Alle haben so Aggressionsprobleme.
What's wrong? Come on out.
You're...
Neutral? Old man. I've been wanting to meet you.
I wanted to meet you too.
I've been watching you.
Neutral ist also eine Frau.
I've been watching you too.
So your name is Furuya.
My name is Nakama.
Oder war sie das in dem Chat? Wegen Naka. Und das war gar nicht der nackte Gava.
So, Neutral is actually Nakama.
So we finally meet.
It's fate.
We're connected by fate.
I too believe in fate.
Jetzt wollen sie sich doch nicht mehr umbringen. Jetzt sitzen sie da und schweigen. Da ist fast noch viel schlimmer, als sich gegenseitig umzubringen. Einfach nur da sitzen, auf den Boden zu starren und sich anzuschweigen.
I'm sorry. I didn't.
I just wanted you to forgive me.
You don't need to say anything.
So passieren Liebesgeschichten. So entstehen Liebesgeschichten. Warte mal, die ficken jetzt wirklich, oder was? Die wollten sich gegenseitig umbringen.
Why?
It's hard to explain, but because it was so easy.
What was?
I knew it would turn out like this.
Turn out like this.
That you and I would meet. I'd been waiting for you. I'd been watching you.
I wanted you to help me.
No, it's you who's going to save me.
I'm gonna save you?
Yes, irgendwie wirkt dieses ganze, die ganze Situation wirkt so creepy und komisch. Das sind so Leute aus dem Internet, die sich gegenseitig bedroht haben und sowas. Und das irgendwie alles nur gemacht haben, weil sie irgendwelche Psychospielchen gespielt haben, weil die sich gegenseitig kennenlernen wollten oder so ein Scheiß.
Hä?
You're special. I know that.
I'm special? I always knew it too. But
it's okay now. We have nothing to fear.
I was scared. Scared of you coming for me. When you came, I understood. What is about to happen?
Hey.
Hmm?
We're going to become the moon.
The moon?
We're going to shine quietly in the darkness.
Aber sie bringt ihn jetzt trotzdem noch um, oder was?
So quietly that nobody will notice.
The moon? It seems close, yet so far away.
A world to which no one can venture.
I'll look at the world from the side of the moon.
Yes, you'll watch over people's sins.
We'll create our very own world.
You can do it. Only you can do this.
I can do it. If I'm together with you, I know I can.
You'll transcend Kamui.
Kamui.
Jetzt geht der weirde Shit wieder los.
Well, you get used to it a bit.
I'm comfortable. There's nothing wrong.
I see.
How about today?
Nothing special.
Do you feel it? Like a harbinger or something?
No. Well, I do feel something.
Something is about to begin.
Ja, der Grünkohl von gestern muss wieder raus. It's nothing that exaggerated. Yeah, that's an exaggeration. Shit may get pretty hairy.
It's complicated, isn't it?
Yeah, I don't know.
That's so like you. Are you gonna run?
Run? That's not what it's about. Is it, Sumio?
Who knows? I have no idea myself.
You know what it means for a person to no longer be a person. You get what I mean?
I think so.
It's all about what you use as an anchor. Bonds and trusts and emotion and ties and shit like that. What changes when you get rid of all that?
How?
How can I put this? You lose the connection that happens when you face another person. Coming into indirect contact, discommunication.
Ach so, das hat gerade gesagt.
Something like that. However you want to put it.
Like cables and radio waves.
Like a TV antenna.
Basically, yeah. The cable of you connect to a TV. The antenna that picks up the radio waves. A network created by people.
So that's what you mean. In that case, I'm not interested.
So, you're gonna run away after all.
Fuck off! This isn't it. Not this.
It's coming.
What can you do with these connections?
The world is about to change. That flow can't be changed.
Really? It can't stand up to an actual entity though, right?
When you put it like that, I get the feeling you may be right.
At the very least, I won't change.
Wovon reden die? Dieses Spiel ist so verwirrend. Achso, ja, ich kann mich wieder bewegen. Ich muss das immer erst checken. Contact Point Computer. Please wait a bit longer, steht da sowieso wieder. Okay. Now we only have to wait for the counter to finish for the countdown to be over. Nico, have you prepared yourself mentally? The promised day is almost here. Please clear your schedule and wait. You will receive your final notification tomorrow. Have a nice day. Na endlich. What the fuck? I am old man. A god sent to purify the world. People are always losing love. We came for revolution. The days when love is taken back, I want to give this to the audience. A person's history depends on the acceleration of their growth. If that's so, then we shall take on the job of helping to advance this growth. From here on out, we will make this reality in a short time. So hat er sich jetzt verändert? Let's set a date for the promised date. The promised day. Okay, der 9.9.99. It has a good ring to it. The time for the coming of the new age is almost upon us. Now we release love. Keep your expectations high. I am neutral. The goddess who watches over the world. Old man's words remind me of those of our revered and accomplished predecessors and have the same destructive power. I will not tell everyone to believe in me. Why not? Because people are given love fairly and without prejudice. What will the gods of legends do for you? Old man is different. He will give you real love. Gründen die jetzt so ein Kult oder was? Words such as belief and trust are of no importance to us. The results are everything. We'll show you the truth. What is reality? The promised day will bring a great revolution. Are you prepared? Method tank. Pay attention, pay attention, pay attention. Mhm. Dann pay ich mal attention. Kill the past. War das nicht irgendwie Kamuis Medienprojekt oder so, was auch in dem Museum ausgestrahlt wurde? Ne, Method Tank, okay. Aber das sah so ähnlich aus, oder? Sind die jetzt zu Kamui geworden? Durch diesen Killer-Virus oder was weiß ich? Ich verstehe dieses Spiel nicht. Es ist... Das Spiel ist wirklich sehr verwirrend. Apologies for the wait. www. Okay, das ist toll. Neku, this is your passport. From today on, you are part of our family. Without delay, please head immediately to the Kinjo building. This is a message from Chairman Kinjo. Please take care of the tardy girl. End of the century. 9.9.1999.
We got some clowns.
Clowns?
A pair of jerk-offs.
Also irgendwie ist da jetzt so eine Revolution im Gange. Die Welt soll umgestürzt werden oder so. Ich bin mal gespannt. Aber die Welt sollte ja sowieso schon untergehen, 2000, oder? Weil die Computer ja angeblich alle nicht damit klarkommen, dass das Jahrtausend wechselt. Was irgendwas mit Fully Shit?
Is it them?
Yeah, definitely.
A male and female pair.
Looking like a couple of fucking weirdos. What do you call those people? Seven gods or whatever.
Avant-garde.
You mean avant-garde? Seen people like that before. Like these losers.
Copycats. Maybe they're Kamui ripoffs.
Kamui?
Kamui, like with Ayame.
Sounds like some sort of curse.
They are trying to do something with Kamui as the motive.
They seem really interested in Kamui.
It's probably a feeling similar to jealousy. They are jealous of Kamui.
Jealousy? So that means, like, they also feel hatred towards him, huh?
The hatred that transcends love.
They want to show Kamui what Kamui himself couldn't accomplish. That means...
What is it?
They're saying they're gonna change the world. These fucking people.
With different methodology from Kamui.
God damn it! Every single motherfucker thinks they're gonna save the fucking world. Why not do something about the shitty economy or whatever instead? Son of a bitch!
Their goals are the same as Kamui's, but they want to show off the difference in scale.
What the fuck is up with the end of the millennium, huh? Jesus Christ!
The end of the millennium is next year.
Next year? Isn't it this year?
The new millennium starts in 2001.
Okay.
Echt, ist das so? Zählt das Jahr 2000 noch zum 19. Jahrhundert? Zum 20. Jahrhundert? Ist das so? Ich dachte, das gehörte auch schon zum 21. Jahrhundert. Beziehungsweise, das gehört auch schon zum zweiten Jahrtausend. Wir sprechen hier vom Jahrtausend und nicht vom Jahrhundert. Das ist das dritte Jahrtausend, so. Andererseits stimmt, ich habe mal gehört, das Jahr 0 gab es gar nicht. Man hat direkt bei Jahr 1 angefangen zu zählen. Und deswegen müsste das Jahrtausend dann ja auch erst bei 2001 anfangen.
I get it now.
Also es gab nie ein Jahr 0. Man ist von minus 1 direkt zu 1 gegangen.
Get what?
Basically, they're taking advantage of everyone focusing on the end of the millennium. They're piggyback selling it.
Selling?
Selling what? Don't you get it, Sumio?
Not really.
Me neither.
Toll, danke fürs Gespräch.
Begreifst du das denn nicht?
Nicht wirklich.
Ja, ich auch nicht.
Kinjo Building, genau, da sollte ich ja hin. Es ist jetzt schon der 9.9., ne? Das ist jetzt heute schon. Also nicht heute, sondern im Spiel heute. Okay. Es gibt 10 Stockwerke. Wir sind jetzt im ersten Stockwerk.
Okay, die Prozentzahl geht nicht weiter. Es steht immer noch bei 50%. Es scheint halt wirklich so zu sein. Es scheint wirklich so zu sein, dass jedes Mal, wenn das Kapitel abgeschlossen ist, erst die Prozentzahl weitergeht. Contact Point. In welchen Stockwerk sollte ich denn? Gehen wir erstmal ins zweite. In jedes Stockwerk einmal rein. Da stand was von Moonlight, das klingt mir zu richtig. Sind da noch Toiletten oder so? Da kann ich nicht rein. Hier kann ich rein, ne? Oder auch nicht. Contact Point. Dritter Stock. Warum kann man eigentlich in die Stockwerke 5 bis 10 nicht? The North Jack. Bad Girl. Das ist bestimmt ein Strip-Schuppen oder sowas. Also das scheint ein Gebäude mit mehreren verschiedenen Etablissements zu sein. Vierter Stock. Oder ist das irgendein Rätsel? Okay. Also wenn er 80085 gestanden hätte, dann hätte ich ja gesagt, haha, lustig, Boops. Aber das steht da ja nicht. BPM. Da kann ich nicht, also das ist tatsächlich das einzige, der einzige Raum, den ich auch betreten kann. Hier kann ich aber noch hingehen. Ach, guck mal. Hello, Mr. Man. Are you looking for someone? The missing girl, right? Great, that's me. You heard from Naka, right? Naka is so cute. When Sayaka Bayan died, he cried wah wah like a little kid. It was really hard to cheer him up. Don't tell Naka I told you, okay? Oh yeah, the clowns on the internet. Oldman and Neutral, wasn't it? It looks like there are a lot of people who think that Neutral is me. How rude. I'm way younger than her. Did you think it was me too, Mr. Man? Abgesehen davon, dass deine Schminke anders ist und sie nur einen Strich unterm Auge hatte und du da irgendwie zwei Herzchen hast, ich habe zumindest geglaubt, ihr gehört zum gleichen Kult. Here? There's nobody here. Everybody moved. It was really lively until yesterday. But I came late. They left me behind. I was really confused. But if I end up not able to go, then I just want to go so badly, you know? So I've been so bored. They were so nice. They talked to me about all sort of things. And there were a lot of hard words, but they taught me really simply. Do you know how dimensions work? There are numbers, right? There are all kinds of numbers, like even and odd numbers and stuff. And some of those numbers can't be divided, right? Like 1 or 7 or 3 or whatever. But there's a world where these numbers can be divided. Ja, die Welt der... Sind das die rationalen Zahlen? Oder die irrationalen Zahlen, ne? Irrationale Zahlen sind das doch, oder? Die Kommazahlen. Die Welt ist das. I'm going to that world. They said it's in a different dimension. There are computers there, right? Ja. Ich weiß nicht, ob das gerade ein Zufall war, dass sie 1, 7 und 3 gesagt hat und nicht irgendwelche anderen krummen Zahlen. Weil das sind ja sogar alles Primzahlen. Obwohl, ich glaube, die 1 zählt nicht als Primzahl, was vollkommen bescheuert ist. Weil die Definition von Primzahl ist, dass sie durch nur zwei Zahlen teilbar ist, nämlich durch sich selbst und durch 1. Und die 1 ist eben nur durch die 1 teilbar. Wow! Und deswegen ist es keine Primzahl. Ich finde, die Definition ist an dieser Stelle einfach nur scheiße. So, jetzt gehe ich einfach wieder, oder was? Wo sind die dann hingegangen? Sind die gemeinsam aufs Klo gegangen? So, ja, dann tschüss oder so, ne? War es das jetzt schon hier? Nee, scheinbar nicht. Irgendwas wird von mir noch gewollt. Gehen wir nochmal wieder zurück. Soll ich mit ihr reden oder so nochmal? Stand da noch ein Contact Point? Oder muss ich jetzt in irgendeinem der anderen Stockwerke irgendwas machen? Hier ist ein Contact Point. Hier auf dem Boden ist ein Contact Point. Okay. Da ist ein Computer. Okay. Hm. They just happened to find it. The world of 1 and 7 and 3. The program source code is inside. Source code inside will lead us. It would take even the best microchip 500 years to work out the calculations, they said. But they also told me something. It won't take people 500 years to work it out. So they're gonna go on ahead and develop the world. Maybe they'll be considered invaders over there. But we have to be brave and move on to the future. Also sie gehört auf jeden Fall auch zu diesem Kult. Thank you. I'm happy I was able to talk to someone one last time. It looks like they forgave me for being late. They're pretty nice for aliens. They said you're supposed to be here, Mr. Man. You're needed here, so please take care of the place. It was fun. Goodbye. Jetzt löst sie sich einfach auf, oder was? War das gerade eine Einbildung oder sowas? Aber endlich ist das mal wieder ein Kapitel, das weird ist und nicht eins, wo was einfach nur langweilig ist. We've got info on Method Tank. It's a male and female pair named Furuya and Nakama. Method Tank has been exposing themselves to the media for the past few days and are garnering attention all over. Like a zoo using pandas to get visitors to come in. That's fun, isn't it? They are apparently planning to commit network-based crimes. Shouldn't we be investigating?
Leave them.
That's rare, boss.
The Noctagava.
Yes. In accordance with orders from Central, we are not to engage in any sort of investigation with regards to Method Tank. They say contemplation is the best method of investigation.
Does that mean they have a defense plan?
No. Without knowing their target, we can't defend anything.
So what are we supposed to do?
I don't know.
Just leave them. Those are our orders.
I see.
You're okay with this?
Not at all.
Looks like it started.
Da sind sie wieder.
The arteries of the world change here. From terminal to terminal.
everyone's love will proliferate.
When you open the true eyes of your souls, the new world will be before you.
Words and intentions are wiped away by the passage of time. I shall release the seeds of the new world. I promise you a new way of life. People are reborn on the internet. Cover the whole of the land with the great digital wave.
The counter has started moving.
What's about to begin?
Shit! Is this some sort of nuclear detonator or something?
Nuclear?
Nukes in this country? It wouldn't be completely impossible.
Really?
There have been plenty of real-life examples.
Boss, is this really okay? For us to just sit here contemplating?
So basically, their goals are the same as monkeys.
Monkeys?
That's a bit insulting to monkeys. Anyway, they're similar to wild animals. A male and a female get some sort of dramatic shot in the arm. They have a goal and their egos awaken. The impulses they can't hold back are exploding. It's the same sort of desire one has for sex. Two people who desire each other have sex over and over. But with that alone, there's a sort of self-consciousness that is beyond one's control. They now have a goal other than just sex. So it's the etc. of a man and a woman.
Ja, die wollen jetzt nicht nur Sex, die wollen Sex mit der ganzen Welt.
If this hits zero...
It's almost here. There are gonna be some big fireworks.
No choice but to see how this will play out.
Congratulations.
Die haben den Strom abgeschaltet.
Harakiri Bedding Center.
War das nicht auch in der Seppuku-Straße oder so?
What the hell was that? The darkness.
So it's over, huh?
Munakata! What was that?
Wer ist Munakata? A power outage. It's nothing to worry about.
You hiding something?
Naive ambition has rotted and crumbled away in the hands of adults. You know the internet? Those clowns genuinely try to change the world, believing that the net could be used for all communication everywhere. They distributed a super high-function next-generation OS throughout the entire world. And so I had to dish out punishment for the naughty children.
No idea what you're saying. You sound like a goddamn foreigner. Maybe I'm just too old.
You're old.
I feel fucking nauseous.
You have to discard the illusion of youth.
So, what do you want?
He's coming back. Anytime now.
He's gonna do it again?
Probably.
The fuck is it this time?
Doesn't that depend on you?
Depend on me? Is every single motherfucker here just retarded or what?
You're gonna have to kill Kamui, right?
It's got nothing to do with me. I don't care. I can't deal with this shit.
Well, please don't get in Kamui's way.
We're going to smoke out the remnants of the FSO. Okay, I'm going home.
Don't get yourself killed!
Oh, not just yet.
Well, how optimistic.
Ah, Tetsu. You should be careful of those around you. This is a big game, you know. Alright then. Ja, zum Beispiel Neko, der ja irgendwie Kamui ist. The power outage that ist das das Radio jetzt wahrscheinlich, ne?
The power outage that just occurred has spread throughout the world and has caused vast damage among the developed countries.
What a rip-off. So nothing really happens then, huh? You okay with this, Sumio?
I told you, didn't I? Der sitzt einfach mit im Auto? It depends on you, Tetsu. Der sitzt da gar nicht. Ah. Das ist jetzt der große Plot-Twist. Der hat sich gar nicht mit Sumio unterhalten. Das war alles nur in seinem Kopf und der sitzt da gar nicht und er bildet sich das nur ein, dass er da sitzt.
What can I even do? Tell me, Sumio.
Er hat die ganze Zeit Selbstgespräche geführt und Sumio war so sein innerer Kompass. Kamui. Kamui ist schon ein bisschen sexy, not gonna lie. Damit ist Kamui Drome beendet. Life Cut is coming soon. Also endet es hier mit dem kompletten Stromausfall. Also war für die das Internet quasi, beziehungsweise die Technologie der Gegner. Oder wie? Ja gut, ich speichere an dieser Stelle. Und wir sehen uns dann beim nächsten Mal wieder. Bis dann, Leute. Ciao.